unstoppable, invincibly strong. Where he was, he was. And more north, because I hadn't seen the mighty Cobra for 2 years long. Since the party at the art gallery, I haven't seen him. Since the Rugged Record Shop where I was working, listening to Joe Gibbs 12s and Defunct, with perspiration pooling in his pockets. He said his name was Cobra. And last night I see him when he hopped the long road, Cobra, with his long limbs swinging like whips, with the bellowing Black Star on the back, with the bellowing gold satin shirt, with the billowing trousers tapered at the ankles, torn and leaner and strange. I hadn't seen him as he leaps over cars and enemies, and all I can do is whisper his name. Invincible.